God damn it, Robin. God damn it. Alright, Superman, it's just me and you again. Oh shit. This is always so. Oh my god. Hey, okay, Superman. A tank. Liking it. Martin, what's that?
Thick black smoke is rising from Bruce Wayne's garden, with unconfirmed reports of loud bangs and a weird kind of aircraft seen in the nearby sky. Wayne spokesman Alfred Pennyworth says they're just burning leaves, but visitors to Wayne Manor are being turned away, and tonight's planned reception in aid of the Gotham City Zoo has been canceled. With the city in the grip of a crime wave, even the animals can't catch a break.
Okay, Superman, time to shine. Oh, here we go. The other thing is going to be kryptonite. Superman. I'm gonna save real quick. Oh no! Bunch of coins right here. We got a son now. Yeah, I can maybe. There we go. There we go. Kryptonite. Stop this. Can't touch this gun. This is gun. This is gun. Another guy down. There we go. Need the Joker. Okay. Now we need one more thing. Batman, I'm trying to get all these studs. Actually, let's go ahead and get this suit real quick. I wonder, can I get this guy? Fuck. Fucked up. And I'm fucked up again.
The way I like to travel. Come on, cheer up, sourpuss!
Not cool.
Be up soon, and the voters will be heading out to vote. Let's shut it down. Okay, did not need to turn off all the lights.
This nation, Metro. So let's go. Mr. Luthor is expecting. Okay. So we gotta go over here. We go see the man. Damn, it's all the way over there. Okay, I hope this actually like leads somewhere. I'm hoping this leads somewhere.
Frustration tonight at the ongoing mayhem in our streets. Notorious bad guys like the Riddler and the Joker are still at large, with the Gotham City Police Department apparently helpless. Presidential candidate Lex Luthor is due in town tomorrow when he'll hold a rally at City Hall. What message will he have for the hard-pressed people of Gotham? Will the city still be standing?
Oh, after you. We're here to see Lex Luthor.
And you are?
Seriously?
Seriously.
I'm Superman. He's Batman.
Are those last names?
Even his receptionist is evil.
Just one name each.
Like Madonna.
Oh, I see. You're down here. Mr. Luthor is expecting you. First elevator. Mr. Luthor is expecting you.
The evil wish session is, let's get it.